Hey everyone, Maria Trivelpiece here in the Patriot League office, where all summer long we're checking in with student athletes across the league to see what they've been up to. Right now, I'm joined by Anna Posh from Bucknell Track and Field. She was a part of the MedTech Entrepreneurship Fellows Program. So Anna, first of all, welcome. Thank you for joining us. And then can you please tell us what that program is?
Yeah, thank you so much for the introduction. So the MedTech Entrepreneurship Program is a new program offered at Bucknell this year, headed by Professor Charles Kim and Bill Meek. And basically what we did was we took past Bucknell biomedical engineering senior design projects that had a potential to really cure real world problems, but just never got anywhere after the students graduated. So we took these projects and we did market research on them to develop a viable business model for them. And then at the end of the program, we pitched it to investors.
That is so cool. So how did the pitch at the end go?
Yeah, the pitch went really well. It was definitely one of my most proudest presentations, I would say, just because it wasn't like a school project. It was something that I was really passionate about. And it felt real because there were real investors there. So the pitch went really well. It was about 15 minutes and then there was like 5 to 10 minutes for questions with investors.
What made you even want to be a part of this program in the first place?
So I've been working with Professor Charles Kim over the past year. I worked last summer on a clubfoot project and he was kind of doing this project this summer. So that's kind of how I heard about this project. And then I'm really interested in MedTech and MedTech design specifically, but I had no entrepreneurship background whatsoever. So I thought it would be a really cool experience to kind of learn about that with something that I know that I already really enjoy.
Awesome. Well, I think it's so important to constantly challenge yourself, and that's something that you did this summer. Anna, thank you again so much for joining us.
Thank you so much.